Gotta warn you, if you hit latte, you're not gonna recognize what comes out.
I just got a coffee, thanks.
I'm Craig Baskin. I work a lot of nights.
Oh, Joan Watson.
You're one of the consultants, right?
Yeah.
You work with the guy with the socks. Listen, I know you guys work the stuff that Captain Gregson calls you in on, but I caught this string of robberies in the West Village. Someone's knocking over falafel carts. And it's not the crime of the century, and it shouldn't be that hard to clear.
But you're stuck.
Yeah. So I thought maybe I'd hit you up, get another perspective. I hope that's not too much to ask.
No, no, it's not a problem. Sherlock and I would be happy to take a look.
I said hi to that guy once, and he said that I interrupted his train of thought. He called me a bell end. So I was thinking maybe you could have a look, just you.
Sure. Yeah.
Great, I'll just grab the case file.
Okay. Oh, Detective Baskin. Hi.
Hi.
I just wanted to let you know that it's going to take me a few more days before I can dig into those files, what with everything happening with Captain Gregson.
Okay. Holmes didn't talk to you?